We all know that California is earthquake country. California is home to two-thirds of the nation's earthquake risk. Community Medical Centers has known since 1994 that the Fresno Hospital needs mandatory facility improvements by 2030. Yet, Community Medical Centers has done nothing. Their inaction and negligence directly threatens the health of tens of thousands of people who depend on the Fresno Hospital. Why is Community Medical Centers ignoring their responsibility?